3DO.
Видели ли вы когда-нибудь сны, веру в которые не мог поколебать никто? Некоторые называют их видениями. Королева Элисон тоже видела один ужасный сон. Душа ее отца была вырвана из рая и унесена в преисподнюю. Элисон воззвала ко всем героям с мольбами о помощи, но ответил только один. Это был Тарн.
Ever have a dream you can't quite shake? It's called a vision, and Queen Alison had a nasty one. Her father's soul was torn from paradise and dragged into the underworld. Alison called for a hero to champion her, but only one responded. Tarnos. When the ancestors sent Tarnos to protect Queen Alison as she embarked on a dangerous quest into the underworld, he learned that the ancestors had not forgotten his crimes. Was this his punishment? To save the soul of the man who killed him?
Thank you.
Masquerading as a knight turned out to be less difficult than Tarnum first thought. As he searched the first level for the elusive boatman who could guide him deeper into the underworld, Tarnum learned that the beliefs and practices of the Knights of Arathia have their roots in barbarian culture.
Thank you.
The torments of the underworld are visited upon those who dwell there, which is why so many of its inhabitants are insane. After months in this dark land, Tarn and his men began to succumb to the ghosts of their past, but none worse than the immortal Hero.
Thank you.
Tarnum learned the name of the enemy who kidnapped Ryan Griffinhart's soul from Paradise. However, this seemed a small victory next to finally facing his greatest crime and accepting his role as the immortal hero. Every army that has entered the underworld has been repelled. And Tarnum soon found out what kind of effect sleepless nights and the absence of the sun can have on troops. He watched the mental state of his troops crumble slowly, knowing all the while that if he didn't find a way to defeat the underworld itself, he would lose. Few people who have met the immortal hero have known his real identity. And my ancestor was one of the first to learn his secret. It was difficult for Tarnum to stay focused on his goal when someone was digging into his dark past. But he continued his search for the pendant of second sight. Thank you. With his vision restored by the Pendant of Second Sight, Duke Dizalisk went out of his way to help Queen Alison rescue her father's soul. He gave her the use of his own troops in order to speed her progress, and offered up Jorm's life in thanks for her gift. She accepted, despite Tarnum's warnings.
Thank you.
never trust a demon. Tarnum knew this, but he still fell into Dieselist's trap. If he had been mortal, his story would have ended here. But Tarnum returned. This time, nothing was going to stop him from saving his only blood kin, Queen Alison, from the torture chambers of the Duke of the Underworld. On the crisp winter morning, when Tarnum was to be named the Queen's protector, Allison searched the castle for the man who had saved her father's soul. He was missing, and resting on his bed was his freshly polished armor. The knight who conquered the underworld was never seen again.